Hi, Mentor Lynn here. Let's stop the worry insomnia cycle that keeps you awake. Let me guide you to insomnia relief and great sleep tonight. Here's what to expect from this video. Once you're comfy and at your bed, we'll get started. Dim your lights and make sure that you're comfy and ready for sleep. Please sit on the side of your bed while we do our muscle relaxation. First, take note of your breathing. Are you breathing shallow or deeply? Now I want you to take a nice deep breath through your mouth as though you're yawning. We'll now do the relaxation starting with your face and we'll progressively move down the body. Breathe in through your nose and squeeze your facial muscles into a grimace and hold. Now relax as you breathe out. Breathe in as you squeeze your shoulders up and back. Now relax as you breathe out. If you can, roll your shoulders. Breathe in as you let your arms hang down beside you. Now tighten them. Relax them as you breathe out. Breathe in as you make fists with your hands. Breathe out as you relax and let them hang. Breathe in as you tighten your glutes and your thighs. Breathe out and relax. Breathe in as you tighten your calves. Breathe out and relax. Breathe in as you flex your feet and curl your toes. Breathe out and relax. Now roll into bed and get comfortable. I'll be right back to guide you into deep breathing, and then I'll read God's word to you and pray for you. And one last reminder about your thoughts, and then you'll simply drift off to sleep while listening to the relaxing sounds. Let's do the 4-7-8 deep breathing method. In through your nose, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold. Out through your mouth, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, in through your nose, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold. Out through your mouth, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In through your nose, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold. Out through your mouth, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In through your nose, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold. Out through your mouth, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You keep breathing. I'll be right back to read God's word to you and pray for you. Psalm 32. Oh, what joy for those whose disobedience is forgiven, whose sin is put out of sight. Yes, what joy for those whose record the Lord has cleared of guilt, whose lives are lived in complete honesty. When I refused to confess my sin, my body wasted away and I groaned all day long. Day and night, your hand of discipline was heavy on me. My strength evaporated like water in the summer heat. Finally, I confessed all my sins to you and stopped trying to hide my guilt. I said to myself, I will confess my rebellion to the Lord, and you forgave me. All my guilt is gone. Therefore, let all the godly pray to you while there's still time, that they may not drown in the floodwaters of judgment. For you are my hiding place. You protect me from trouble. You surround me with songs of victory. The Lord says, I will guide you along the best pathway for your life. I will advise you and watch over you. Do not be like a senseless horse or mule that needs a bit and bridle to keep it under control. Many sorrows come to the wicked, but unfailing love surrounds those who trust the Lord. So rejoice in the Lord and be glad, all you who obey Him. Shout for joy, all you whose hearts are pure. Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you for the one that's listening, and I pray that you are speaking mightily to them. Your word tells us that it will never return void, and I pray that it will speak mightily to this special creation that's listening right now. In Romans 2:4, Lord, you tell us that when we see your goodness, we will turn from our own ways. And I pray that for this one that's listening. I pray it for myself as well, Lord. And I thank you so much, Lord, for your love and your mercy and your goodness. Thank you for what you've done, what you're doing, and what you will do, Lord. And I pray it in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. As you drift off to sleep, you may have anxious, intrusive thoughts, worries about not being able to fall asleep. Here's your chance to get that brain moving in the right direction, and we're going to make some new pathways. When those thoughts come, you are to tell yourself, no, I will fall asleep. I will get as much sleep as I need. And repeat that as often as those intrusive thoughts enter your mind. Good night.